afternoon, standing on my own with a TV and the